for moving on to the video, guys. Let me introduce to my special channel, means we have made a channel with which we're gonna have a rock and a lot of fun. So there are 5 members in it. Me, my brother, Sobuddy123, TechAzer, Zader, and 1VCycle. All the link, all the channel link down in the description. And our intro is out, guys. Make sure to check out it. That is also down in the description. And it's pretty good. And I, my channel also now has a channel intro, guys. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my channel intro. And now, in this video, I'll be talking about the top 5 Nike football boots according to me in 2016 and 17. So if you disagree or you want some more boots, I should do more reviews of some boots like Adidas, etc. Comment below, whatever you mean. Comment below, guys. So yeah, moving on to the video, guys. Top 5 Nike football boots of 2016 and 17. So guys, these are according to me, guys. If you disagree, please comment below. I'm telling you. So at number 5 comes the Nike Mercurial Vapor 11. And that shoe is pretty good. Used for wingers and players who are pacey, and they are pretty good, and their fit is also pretty good. But all of them would not like that shoe because they are not ideal for some of the white fits or something like that. But it's pretty good, and make sure you check out that boot. If you want to buy Nike football boots, then make sure you check out that also and the other rest of the top 4. So yeah, these are the Nike Mercurial Vapor 11. Next version of Nike Hypervenom Phantom one, so that's pretty good shoe. I also have them, guys. If you don't know, then I'll be just doing a review of it. Comment below if I should do or not do. Comment. So that shoe is also pretty good. I have used for midfielders and attackers, as you all know. Wore by Neymar, that's my favorite player, and I'm wearing a hat also of Neymar. Who won the match against PSG for Barca, and he was pretty good in that game. Neymar wears it, that shoe. Hypervenom Phantom 2 is the best shoe that I have read till now. No problem, no problems until now for me, guys. And it's fit for my foot, it's pretty good. And from that, the shoe also goes pretty good, guys. So make sure you check out that boot also before buying any shoe or Nike football boot. So yeah, at number 4 comes Nike Hypervenom Phantom 2. So guys, at number 3 comes the Nike TMPO Legend 6. Guys, that shoe is pretty good. I'm not worn it until now, just wearing it one time, and I find that the feel of it is pretty good. It's better than the Nike TMPO Legend 5. And if you wanna buy, if you're a defender, wanna buy a Nike boot, that's the pretty best boot I prefer for you all, guys. And if you wanna just look at the Nike TMPO Legend 6, it's pretty good, good in shape, and color is also pretty good. Means you can buy a different colors of it. But the one that I most like is the white one because it's shiny and all that stuff. I bought that also, the white one. And if you're a defender, you want to buy this Nike boot for special. So yeah, that number 3 comes the Nike TMPO Legend 6. So guys, at number 2 comes the Nike Majesta Obra 2. And that shoe has curves and grooves around it, and it's pretty good for the turns and midfielders. So most of the midfielders and attacking midfielders use that shoe, and it's pretty good, decent shoe. Yeah, number 2 comes the Nike Majesta Obra 2. Bam.
Club isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we.
So guys, it's the final. And the last, at number 1, comes. So guys, it's a tie between two Nike shoes. That's the two of my favorite shoes. owned by two of my favorite flair guys. So the first I'm telling you is the Nike Mercurial Superfly 5, guys. Nike Mercurial Superfly 5, and you heard right, guys, worn by Cristiano Ronaldo, no other less. And yeah, the winning is my way, guys, and that is only said by Ronaldo. His way is only winning, guys, but now Real Madrid is second in the La Liga standing table, and they have come to the quarters of the UEFA Champions League, and I guess they'll be facing Bayern Munich. That's my favorite, and the other shoe is the Nike Hyperrunner Phantom 3. That's the new release by Nike. I love that shoe. The color is not pretty good, but the shoe is pretty good. The feel is pretty good, and if you wear for hours, there's no problem in the heel side. But some of the reviewers said that Nike Mercurial Superfly 5 has some problem in the heel part, guys. So if you wear for long, there's a problem in the heel part. But that both those shoes are pretty good. And Nike Hyperrunner and the Phantom 3 is also worn by my favorite player, that's Robert Lewandowski, and he plays in Bayern Munich, and he's a Poland star. And as you all know, quarterfinals in the video game Champions League is Nike Hyperrunner and the Phantom 3, means Robert Lewandowski versus Nike Mercurial.
Alright, guys, Robert Lewandowski versus CR7 Mercurial Superfly. That will be a battle of the era.